Ben, non, you gotta wash all that stuff if you got on. Can you put a new shirt on?
The white shirt?
The blue shirt in the back. So I can wash that.
See where you trade.
Which one?
Which one?
Why the fuck you saying the payment is due for me?
For what?
You motherfuckers already got your money. I'm tired of them. We do need something here. I'm just trying to figure out if I can afford it. Because that's $20 if I go ahead and get the sausage and stuff. Cause that's $5 for the $4. I think we better go for the regular tea.
Don't think twice. We're still in formation. Testing the current. Already I'm sailing, it's all so sudden. Catching a flight, think we're moving too fast. I'm in touch again. We can move in slow motion if that's what you want, babe. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm moving to your room.
Some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you so I been still slow down to earth, nigga. Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you so I been still slow down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on their turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it.
No, she wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm well. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but.
Si me se me da leído americano, me da una pura mío. Sume a día, tome a día, sume a día, pide pura de casa a día, muy bien, pide para el cano mío. Anawa, pero ahí a cuero, acá va a ver, bueno, va a dar un poco de tuyo.
This is what a typical voodoo ritual looks like in Benin. But based on pop culture depictions, you might think voodoo is all about human sacrifice and putting curses on people. That stigma plagues voodoo believers like Martine de Souza, a voodoo priestess and historian who has spent almost 20 years trying to demystify her faith.
What's the actual source of all the stigma towards voodoo?
You know,
before the stigma started, when Europeans started to come to Africa, the Catholic Europeans, you know, when they came here, they saw the sort of unity between us. And they know that Africans, they are very strong people. How can we fragilize them? How can we take over those people? I think we will start to tell them that the God that they are worshiping is evil. They should follow our religion. That's how it started.
Reports of ritual crimes continue to cast a shadow over the voodoo community. In 2020, a 7-year-old girl was kidnapped and killed in an incident many attributed to the religion, but worshippers like the D'Souza dismiss any link.
Blood sacrifice is pretty central to voodoo.
Yeah.
But there's also the association with human sacrifice, ritual crimes. How do you grapple with that as a voodoo believer?
We don't sacrifice human beings for voodoo. It happens in the old days, but not now. Voodoo is not negative. Witchcraft is different from voodoo. Witchcraft is the power that people have to fly, to turn themselves into birds or cats or something different, to come to your house, take your soul, make you sick. They can even turn somebody's soul into a goat or chicken and eat it.
Have you seen that?
Mm-hmm.
You've seen
mm-hmm.
a bird
mm-hmm.
turn into a human?
Yes. And it's because of those people that we are working very hard, because we need to protect people. And Tron, my deity here, Tron, is always fighting the evil people.
Voodoo's reach is global.